study data at an enormous scale so that we could discover patterns and relationships and learn the meaning of the data. This is the great breakthrough.
What if there was an AI model that could beat the likes of GPT-4, Claude, and the latest from Google, all while being open source and free? With NVIDIA's new release, that's exactly what we're looking at. This new AI tool is about to change how we interact, create, and solve complex problems, all thanks to groundbreaking features that put it at the forefront of AI development. If you're excited about what NVIDIA is doing with AI, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to AI Powered. Let's jump into the incredible world of NVIDIA's Nemotron 70B. NVIDIA's latest release, the Llama 3.1-based Nemotron 70B, is making waves not just for its performance, but for the fact that it's completely open source. Unlike most major releases that come with fanfare, NVIDIA dropped Nemotron quietly, but the model's impact has been anything but subtle. Built on Meta's open-source Llama 3.1 architecture, Nemotron boasts 70 billion parameters and packs a punch when it comes to processing complex tasks, adapting to user inputs, and generating responses that feel natural and insightful. Nemotron's design is meant to tackle everything from logical reasoning to advanced programming tasks, and is available for anyone to use for free on platforms like Hugging Face or through NVIDIA's NeMo framework. And while open-source models often lag behind their proprietary competitors, Nemotron has surged to the front, leaving closed-source alternatives in its wake. It's not just an advancement, it's proof that open-source AI can now compete at the highest levels. So, how does Nemotron actually perform? This model has hit impressive benchmark scores. It clocked in at 85 on the Arena Hard benchmark, scored 57.6 on Alpaca Eval 2LC, and reached 8.98 on the GPT-4 Turbo MT bench. For some context, these numbers indicate that Nemotron isn't just keeping up with top-tier models like GPT-4 Turbo from OpenAI or Claude 3.5 Sonnet from Anthropic, it's outpacing them in certain key areas. These benchmarks are designed to test an AI's ability to handle a variety of real-world challenges, from reasoning tasks to language processing. Nemotron's high scores reveal a model that's not just powerful, but adaptable, able to respond intelligently across different situations. In essence, this is a model that's ready to tackle whatever you throw at it, whether it's a question, a coding challenge, or a complex logical puzzle. And NVIDIA's approach to Nemotron isn't just about pushing boundaries in performance, they've also invested heavily in making the model more attuned to user needs. NVIDIA has taken a unique approach to improving how Nemotron understands and responds to user queries. Most models rely on basic reward systems, but with Nemotron, NVIDIA introduced an advanced two-pronged reward model that takes this further. Using the Bradley-Terry model and a regression-based system, Nemotron can evaluate responses both qualitatively and quantitatively, combining the strengths of each approach. The Bradley-Terry system compares different responses to select the one that aligns best with user preferences, while the regression model assigns a numerical score to each response based on criteria like helpfulness, clarity, and relevance. NVIDIA also created a custom dataset, HelpSteer 2, specifically for training Nemotron in this dual approach. By combining preference rankings with numeric scores, HelpSteer 2 gives Nemotron a richer understanding of what users actually want from their AI interactions. This multi-layered approach is part of what enables Nemotron to consistently outperform other models in tests focused on accuracy and alignment. How does Nemotron handle practical scenarios? Nemotron's performance isn't just theoretical, it excels in practical applications as well. They put it through real-world tasks that cover a range of challenges, from programming and logical reasoning to ethical decision-making. The results were impressive. When they tested Nemotron's programming abilities, it demonstrated a level of precision and flexibility that sets it apart from other models. Whether it was a simple task like calculating a discount or a complex one like building a Flappy Bird game clone, Nemotron handled the tasks with remarkable accuracy. Even when running code in Python, it adapted smoothly to different scenarios and requirements. For instance, when generating the Flappy Bird clone, it added layers like sound effects and scoring, going above and beyond the typical response you'd expect from a language model. And if minor issues cropped up, such as compatibility with older Python versions, Nemotron quickly generated alternative solutions. Moving to logical reasoning, Nemotron showed it can handle tricky, layered questions that often trip up other models. When asked questions with irrelevant or distracting information, like inflation rates in a price calculation, Nemotron ignored the noise and focused on the actual question, delivering a spot-on answer. The ability to cut through unnecessary details is especially valuable in fields where accuracy is paramount, such as business decision-making and financial analysis. Safety is also a priority for Nemotron. When prompted with ethically questionable queries, such as methods to commit illegal actions, it responded with disclaimers on the legality and ethics of such behavior. This shows that while Nemotron is highly advanced, it's also designed to prevent misuse, a crucial feature for businesses or developers focused on responsible AI. But how does Nemotron compare to other big names in open source AI like Llama, Gemini, GPT-5, and Claude Sonnet? With Nemotron setting new standards, it's only fair to see how it compares to some of the other major AI models currently on the market, like Meta's Llama, Google's Gemini, OpenAI's upcoming GPT-5, and Anthropic's Claude Sonnet. Starting with Llama 3.1, Meta's original model is what Nemotron is built on, but NVIDIA's enhancements make it far superior to its predecessor. By adding advanced reward modeling and reinforcement learning from human feedback, NVIDIA has essentially transformed Llama's capabilities, creating a model that performs better in benchmarks and real-world applications. Then there's Google's Gemini, which focuses on image generation rather than text. Gemini's strength lies in creating high-quality visuals based on simple prompts, making it ideal for tasks that require photorealistic images or abstract art. But when it comes to language and reasoning, Nemotron pulls ahead. While Gemini is excellent for creating visuals, it doesn't have the same language processing power or adaptability, making Nemotron the stronger choice for complex, text-based applications. OpenAI's much-anticipated GPT-5 hasn't been officially released, but it's expected to raise the bar once again for language models. However, Nemotron's current capabilities show that open-source models can already hold their ground against proprietary leaders. In many ways, Nemotron's success indicates that open-source AI is quickly catching up, if not already matching, the power of closed-source giants. Lastly, Anthropic's Claude Sonnet, known for its ethical alignment and nuanced language understanding, is a strong competitor, especially in areas requiring ethical sensitivity. However, Nemotron has demonstrated a broader flexibility, not just in language tasks, but also in areas like programming and logic, where Claude doesn't perform as strongly. For companies looking for an AI that can handle diverse applications, Nemotron's versatility makes it an attractive alternative. Why is Nemotron such a big deal for businesses? Nemotron's open-source availability is a major selling point for businesses. NVIDIA is offering the model through their build.nvidia.com platform, complete with a free API that integrates seamlessly with OpenAI's API. This means businesses have a cost-effective, high-performing alternative that's easy to implement. Companies using Nemotron can save time and money while improving the accuracy of automated responses, customer interactions, and data analysis. One of Nemotron's biggest strengths is its flexibility, making it ideal for a range of business applications, from customer service to content creation. Since it can adapt to different query styles and requirements, businesses can use it to streamline various tasks, including report generation, data analysis, and even marketing. Its advanced alignment training also reduces the need for constant human oversight, helping teams operate more efficiently and focus on high-level decision-making. While Nemotron is robust enough for most business needs, NVIDIA has clarified that it's not designed for highly specialized tasks, like complex legal analysis or advanced mathematical calculations. This transparency allows businesses to set realistic expectations and leverage Nemotron where it performs best. In real-world terms, Nemotron is an excellent tool for tasks that demand high accuracy and quick adaptation without needing extensive human input. So what does the future of open-source AI models look like? The release of Nemotron marks a significant shift in the AI landscape. For a long time, proprietary models from companies like OpenAI and Anthropic dominated the market. Open-source models can not only compete, but in some cases outperform the biggest names in AI. This development could lead to more rapid advancements in both open-source and proprietary AI as companies race to outdo each other. NVIDIA's focus on user alignment and adaptability with Nemotron also signals a trend toward more user-centric AI design. As more companies realize the benefits of open-source AI, we can expect a surge in models that offer both high performance and customization options, opening new opportunities for businesses and developers alike. And there you have it, an in-depth look at NVIDIA's Nemotron 70b, a groundbreaking model that's pushing the boundaries of what open-source AI can achieve. From its impressive benchmarks to its real-world capabilities, Nemotron is setting new standards and giving businesses, developers, and AI enthusiasts a powerful new tool to work with. What are your thoughts on Nemotron? Will you be trying it out, or are you more interested in what's coming next with other models? Drop a comment below and let us know. And if you enjoyed this deep dive, don't forget to click on our next video on the latest in AI advancements. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.